Alright. I haven't even leveled up yet. I'm gonna have to do that soon. Look at all this stuff. Oh, cool. What's over there? Steel cat chase. Wow, that's pretty good. I'll take it. I will sell those. Oh, look at this.
While the shaper brushed the plains with hills and wheat, and the carver molded the deserts with a careful, measured hand, the third of the Majestics stood from the earthen cradle and beheld the glories of their work. He was the architect and carried in his mind a dream, the form of growth.
Caceres' corpse? What the hell is this?
A place of wild abundance in harmony.
The Journal of Cacera Vaughn, an initiative. Oh, okay. Read it. The plan's laid out. Alaron and Beltran are on board. All we have to do is wait until nightfall, and then we'll make off with Quintus' gem. Should be a simple matter of waiting for the gnome to go to sleep, dispelling the chest, and getting the gem. Then it's off to the west. Fence the gem, split the gold, and we'll live like kings. Okay. Well, that's one. Oh, what's the... How did I miss that gold? Alright. Crap. Look at all of them gathering around over there. I'm gonna avoid them. Oh boy, there's a bunch of them over there. What do we have over here? Oh, buggers. You resisted my poison? No, you didn't. No music, huh? Screw the music? Alright. Yeah, you're gone. Alright. As long as those guys, this place shouldn't be too bad. Alaran, let's see what he's got to say. Sodding fools, Beltran thought he could watch Cacera die and still think he was innocent? Then he could go back and try to tell him? I tried to tell him, and he just wouldn't listen. I couldn't have him bring others after me. I had to kill him. Now, I can just get out of this damn wood and find a place lay low. Maybe Kenarok. Where's the gem? I gotta look for that damn gem. Is there a lure here? I would think there's something over here. Oh, well, there's definitely some place I'm not gonna check out yet. Alright, let's go. What else? Recover Brother Till's book. Oh, look at that. His book is over there. Steal the item. Visit three shrines to steal the items. Locate the initiative. Of course he's all the way down there. What the hell? Yeah, somebody's house is in here. Oh yeah, the lodge. Okay, who are we talking to here? Upstairs. Why am I here?
Well,
what
met.
Is this for? Yeah, well met indeed. What the hell?
Well met.
Why am I here? Hold on, why am I here? Oh, Till's book. Damn it, where is it? It's in one of these freaking places. Downstairs. Oh, man. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna have to just take out these people. There it is, of course. 99% what? I get it? I'll take it. Huh? Hey, I didn't do nothing. Help! Shut up. I've been well met. Screw you people. You didn't do nothing for me. I didn't do no sh... Boom! And... Ah! Get out of my way. Who's next? No witnesses. Can't see. Damn. I got plenty of gold. I'm alright. I'm cool. Hey, Luca, how you doing? You're freaking dead. You saw too much. Alright. Freaking place is now getting looted. I will take that. Sell that. What do we got? Anything good to help? A list of groceries. What the hell? What am I gonna do with this? What else we got? Anything good? Jeez, I mean, how was I supposed to take that freaking book? Stealthily, I guess? Whatever. Gold. Shaped stone? Trinket of no value. Well, that's his stuff. Man, he's... I killed him against the fireplace. Look at him. Phew. You got screwed. You got owned, boy. Owned. What do we got over here? A buckler fired version. Oops. I guess I'll take it. Don't care about that. Give me the gold. I can be ruthless if you want. What the hell? Oh, I thought there was somebody there. No witnesses. Crafts Hall. Visit the large, simple lettering of sheet paper suggested was made. Oh, let's read. Where in all Dalaroth can such a panoply of fine crafted goods be found beneath one roof? Fine metal of Ingda Rigsburg, the exquisite motions of Olander. Holy crap, I can't read this part. It's just an ad. Our goods are known and sold from Alderaath to Emerald. Maybe I'll get a discount. Probably not. Alright, so. Killed all these guys. Got a bounty on my head. That's alright. Is this a good book? Black Eric and the Hangman. Blah, 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 blah. Just sell it. It's probably worth something. Alright.